A driver in Oregon risking her life to get away from the law, and it's all caught on an officer's dash cam. Watch this amazing video.
She just jumped in the river.
Yeah, so she actually did it. The woman taking a plunge into a freezing river in a Portland suburb after police say she refused to pull over a stolen car. We're told she ended up getting pulled out and is okay, but now she's in hot water over traffic crimes.